A young fashion designer is celebrating this morning. 26-year-old Paul Vasileff is the founder and leader of the Aussie label Paolo Sebastian. His stunning creations were the highlight of the Adelaide Fashion Festival in October last year, and these are just a few of his incredible gowns. His achievements are now recognised, with Paul being named Young Australian of the Year, and he joins us now from Canberra. Paul!
Hi, guys. Yay. Thank you so much for having me.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You must be absolutely thrilled. What did you think when your name was announced?
I thought I had misheard something. I mean, it still doesn't feel real, but it's a huge honour.
Isn't it? Yeah. The dresses that you make, I've seen them on the runway. It's Jessica Rowe here. Congratulations. Are just Thank extraordinary.
You. Thank you so much.
Where do you get your inspiration from?
Look, from all over the place. I mean, from a very young age, I've always been inspired by fairy tales and storybooks, and I think that it's evident in my design work. It carries through. And with each collection, I mean, whether the inspiration's snow maidens or nightingales, there's always that story behind each piece, because I aim with each dress to really tell a story and kind of transport the client.
Now, it's Denise here. How are you?
Really well,
and
thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, Carrie Bickmore wore her dress that you made to the Logies, and you've also been featured in the Oscars. How does that make you feel?
It's surreal. I mean, it's such an honour, and I'm just so glad that I get to do what I love.
And actually, just quickly, you dressed Juliana Rancic at the Oscars, and I think we have a fantastic shot to show as well, everyone at home.
Because friend of the show, of course, Juliana.
She is a friend of the show. Yeah, yep. She is.
There it is. Stunning.
Wow, it is just
They're
magic.
So feminine, aren't they? They're beautiful.
Yeah. We want you to make us all a dress. And Carlotta would love one too.
Queen
of the sparkle.
Now, Paul, Joe Hildebrand here, from one style icon to another. What are you going to do this year as Young Australian of the Year? Are you going to use it to make a statement, as so many people have done in the past?
Yeah, well, I really hope that my story can inspire other young people to maybe follow their dreams and their passions, because, you know, when I was starting out at 16, 17, everyone kind of said to me, you know, you're not really going to be able to do this. And I think they kind of laughed a little bit when I said, you know, I want to be an international brand.
Yeah.
But I think it just goes to show that with hard work and perseverance, anything's really possible. So I really hope that, you know, some young people can hear my story. And I actually had, after our last fashion parade, I got a letter sent to me saying, you know, I've always wanted to study fashion design, never had the opportunity to, always was very scared, but seeing your collection really inspired me to enroll in TAFE. So if I can help, you know, even just one person follow their dream, I feel like I've accomplished something.
Oh, good on you, Paul. Yeah. That's fantastic. And can I say, they laughed at me too when I said I wanted to be a journalist, and they're still laughing now. But that's not to discourage you.
Paul, just finally, what do you think is essentially Australian style? What would sum up a stunning sort of Aussie gown? Because often when we have an entrant in, say, the Miss Universe contest, it's often a bit of a mishmash. What do you think is Aussie style?
You know, it's hard because I think Australia is such a multicultural country, and we have so many influences here. So I think we're very lucky here in terms of our fashion, because we've got so many different tastes and cultures to draw upon. So I think it's really hard to pinpoint, but I think definitely there's a very relaxed feeling, but still very elegant as well.
Oh, my little boy's name's Paul, and your mum must be so proud of you. 26 years old, kicking goals. Thank you so much for coming on the show.
Thank you so much for having me on the show, guys. Really nice to speak to you all.